I wonder if it's going to make them hit each other. I like to...
Sorceress, that thing you said about how I was, you know, born with innate magical ability like Vorwick?
You don't remember your childhood? Curing your mother's fever, teleporting the family cat down from a tree?
I remember. And yeah, stuff kind of happened when I was around. Just good timing and luck, right?
No, it's not luck. Some of us have to work to use magic. For you, it just happens.
We've no time for this now. You have work to do.
Think. I get rid of that. Move the, that over there. Select her. Let's figure it out. So yeah, I definitely need to barricade this off. Because I don't like having more than two entrances. Well, one. Yeah, that's the choke point. Would I be able to use that bit? Just trying to figure out if it's worth keeping my archers. Oh, actually, yeah. If they can't get past, oh wait, actually, oh, I don't think I need to barricade this bit off. No, I don't need to barricade it off. Oh, not to. So I don't need that. Nope. Would I be able to use that one? Is there anywhere I can blast them off to? Oh, hello. Well, that's definitely sorted that one out. So that goes there. Because, you know, it's funny to kill them by launching them off to the doom. I'm not sadistic, don't worry. Got loads. Oh yeah, I was going to use that one. And of course, it's always going to have to be this one first, because it does not like watching these guys be launch off.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
The orbits are covered in armor?
All that armor should make them pretty weak to lightning attacks.
Nope, don't go near it. I need to retry that because I was an absolute plunker. That looks like a bit of a health and safety hazard. Only one way in. Oh, yeah. But then they're still gonna be able to go over the barricade.
You know, born with innate magical ability like Warwick.
Right. So you don't remember let's not jump into that just yet. Soon, we will soon. But first,
I remember. And yeah, stuff kind of happened when I was around.
I like these.
Just good timing and luck, right?
No, it's not luck.
Actually,
some of us have to work to use magic.
For you,
it just happens.
We've no time for this now. You have work to do.
Maybe I went a bit crazy in the walls. Oh well.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates. They've
covered in armor?
All that armor should make them pretty weak to lightning attacks.
No, you don't. No. No, no. 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 Go away. Not allowed in here. Oh, God. Not an armored one.
Enemies at the rift.
No. Fuck.
They're entering the rift.
Well, that went to shit. That went to shit. I got a bit too preoccupied with the launchers there. I think I need a launcher again soon. Because that was a lot. That was a lot of shit. Maybe I just need to focus less on this and more on other places. Oh, bad placing. Do I get down? No, I'm just gonna lose purely because of this. Oh my god.
Yep.
Pippi Roo knows. How the hell did I manage to do this? Oh.
Our rift is failing.
Fair enough. Shit.
I died.
Yes, I died. Silly mummy. Well, yeah, I'm just going to be right back. What are you after? Well, let's see then. Yeah?
Yes.
And then, Aurora settles for the night.
Yeah. How was that?
She's happy. That's the main thing. Turn this down. Don't hear myself. Alright. See what we can buy. Oh god, we can't buy anything. Oh shit. No, I don't want a refund.
Sorceress, that thing you said about how I was, you know, born with innate magical ability like Vorwick?
You don't remember your childhood? Curing your mother's fever, teleporting the family cat down from a tree?
I remember. And yeah, stuff kind of happened when I was around. Just good timing and luck, right?
No, it's not luck. Some of us have to work to use magic. For you, it just happens.
We've no time for this now. You have work to do.
A new approach. And yes, I am going to get my archers, because I like my archers. I used to be absolutely obsessed with them when I played Orcs Must Die 2. But, yeah, they always get shot at. But, I want a AoE charge multi-shot.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
So now the ogres are covered in armor?
All that armor should make them pretty weak to lightning attacks.
Enemies in our rift room.
Fucking twats.
Hate them.
No. Oh, this is so difficult. Yeah. Yeah. I definitely need a rethink this.
That thing you said about how I was, you know, born with innate magical ability like Vorwick.
You don't remember your childhood. Curing your mother's fever, teleporting the family cat down from a tree.
I remember. And yeah, stuff kind of happened when I was around. Just good timing and luck, right?
No, it's not luck. Some of us have to work to use magic. For you, it just happens.
We've no time for this now. You have work to do.
Enemies are preparing to breach one of our gates.
But brimstone works.
Are covered in armor?
All that armor should make them pretty weak to lightning attacks.
we go. That's his kryptonite. Love it. No! No! Oh, fine.
They're entering the rift.
Damn it. Oh. Thank you.
More enemies on the way! Enemies are attacking on another front! Watch out! Our enemies have broken through again! Here they come!
And kite him back out of it. Amazing. Still want to try that out.
More enemies on the way!
Nice! Love it. That actually did confuse them. You see him just walking about like an empty. Enjoying your Pikachu.
Yes. Pikachu. 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 Pikachu.
Oh, well, that happened.
Pikachu. 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 Pikachu.
Does a very good impression of Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Yes, yes, she does.
I do Pikachu.
She loves Pikachu. Don't you?
I do Pikachu. I do Pikachu.
Yeah, she's quite good when she wants to be.
I do pizza.
Oh, is it just those two? It is just those two. Right, there's something I wanted to do. Oh, yeah. An uncontrollable maniac the rest of the time. It depends on who you're referring to.
Mom, I'm trying to hurt you.
You can fuck off into this.
You're killing me. Die.
No, I'm not gonna die. I refuse to die. You want me to die?
Yes!
It's so evil.
I want you to die! I want you to die!
You're really horrible. Why do you want mommy to die on this game?
I want you to die.
They give me an ass pound and every time, and I'm like, dude, I don't want the ass pound. Go away, leave me alone. Let me just kill you in peace. Because then they can just. Yeah. I could actually make a square. But
we die.
Go, go.
Run!
More enemies on the way!
Run! Vada.
Always that. It's always an armored one. Fuck. No!
No! Did it run?
David, hit him!
God. Run. How do you do it? Run.
Well, I gotta say,
run.
The flower is doing a pretty good job though. Run. I do like this flower. I do like more of it.
There
are enemies in our
room. Away!
Just kite away to warlocks that can kill me. No!
Enemies at the rift.
I feel like I need more plants. You're getting quite the bonk of it.
Enemies! Murders!
Yeah, Ma. They always seems to. Yeah. Skills.
Watch out!
Yeah, defending the house. They're very, very interested in their getting out. No, way. Hear the game?
Yes.
There you go.
Nice.
Are you the commentary?
Okay.
Yeah, you be the commentary then.
Yes. He knew to hear that.
There are enemies in our rift room.
Away!
No.
Away, Bobby.
Flowers are good.
Yes.
I should have more flowers over here. There,
yes.
There. And then I need one of those there because you know it stops the actual mob
more
from getting through.
The
yeah,
way.
Runners. Not assholes. I want an archer.
Run away!
Let's get you back over here. You need to come over here, mate.
Where monkey?
Yeah.
Please try.
Oh, actually, no, we need to go over here. Let's go over here. Oh, yay, mummy did it. Well equipped.
Richard!
Oh, George! It's quite effective. Yeah.
Meggie!
Is she loud? Just let me know.
Richard!
Let's put the pop on.